What's up, Skits? That was weird. Oof. I'm at Ding Dong, almost, but I'm probably gonna want to avoid Down Tilt because he's gonna put me in Ding Dong. Oof, that was on me. I can't. Good wave. Damn. Okay, I don't like this song. That shit was kind of annoying me. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna start shooting up that badly. It's so irritating. It always catches my dash.
Oh.
I didn't DI that at all. Alright, I can play better. Oh, I knew he was gonna do that. I'm actually fucking terrible for almost losing that shit. Yeah. I think Kalos was hella unfortunate. Ah, that was good, down B. This is really testing my mental. Not in the way where he's like utterly destroying me, in the way where I'm like, I have to get myself to try really hard. Like I struggle to get myself to try really hard. So it's like good practice, but in a frustrating way where like I just. That's so fucking annoying. Oh, that's unfortunate. Well, that's an interesting anti-air. The fucking wave bounce down B is insanely hard to challenge. Yeah, I got a shield, but I'm not thinking. That's so irritating, bro. No, that wasn't true. The amount of mileage he gets off that shit is so insane. The amount of mileage he gets off of down B is so frustrating.
Top 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, who am I? Yay, that's yay, yeah. Test a whole 100K, payday. If I show I just bought my bitch a bitch. Spending all this money like it's free to me. That shit fall off trees to me. We ain't even stressed, we the new kings. The sheep, see them made a mess, they gon' have to clean for weeks.
I seriously gotta stop getting hit by fucking, like, wave bounce down B. It's super aids, it just like, it's super safe, it beats all my moves if I challenge at the wrong time. Like, that shit, it's so accidental, and it's the only thing that's hitting me. It is insanely hard to play around. Definitely text that. I grabbed. Yeah, that's good. I'm playing way too antsy. Why are you not mashing?
Make your best friends turn to ops. I hear y'all bringing my name up a notch.
Cause I just turned the crowd game up a notch. See, y'all really shot, but I'm really not. You know how many girls I took to the titty shop? If she get the ass with it, that's a 50 pop. I still bring the bad bitches in the city, y'all. Just a different type of leader. We could be in North Korea. I could smoke a whiskey, leave a Told my wife I never seen it. After I hit it by Felicia, that's the way that I'ma leave it up. Man, it's see, this shit, I got greedy. Fuck with you, fuck with you, talk about. Sometimes I scare myself, off mass, off mass, ask yourself. Shit could get menacing, frightening. Ask your husband right out. Now. Look, you had a shot at yay. I scare myself, myself. Tweaking, tweaking on that DCB, huh? This is why your bitches fuck with me, huh? Smash, she gon' end up on TV, huh? Last thing that you ever wanna see, huh? I can feel the spirits all around me. I can prick the bike that's tryna warn me. They know I got demons all on me. Devil been tryna make an army. They been strategizing the army. They don't know they dealing with a zombie. Niggas been tryna test my Gandhi. Just because I'm dressed like Abercrombie. You see, that's what I'm talking about. That's why I fuck with you. See, that's my third part. That's my bipolar shit, nigga. What? That's my superpower, nigga. Ain't no disability. I'm a superhero. I'm a superhero. GG's. Definitely learned a lot about Donkey Kong. I hate when I'm like off stage with no bike. It's like, yeah, I learned a lot too, bro. That was a good set. I actually hate wave bounce down B. It's like killing me every time. I barely dash into it, or like I mess up trying to swing on the landing and it kills me, and I'm like, oh my god. That was like the holy tilter for me. Like when you killed me and get me off stage, I wasn't too mad, but it was reverse fucking, oh my god. Wave bounce down me makes this matchup like